lost treasure of the Collingfords. Well, I can't believe it.
Where'd you find it?
In the spire. We won't have to sell the house now, will we?
By the mysteries of the deep, by the flames of Banal, by the power of the east wind, by the gibberish, idle gibberish, all magic is gibberish. The flying spell is gibberish. Spirits of the brazen vessel. Nothing works. Nothing ever, ever, ever works. The 13th sign. I that have flown through time. I that have jumped 900 years. Fooled, duped, cheated. There is no magic. None. Shame. Touchwood. Am I thy master? Nay, Mignon, nay. I cannot keep thee. I have forsaken magic. Come, find thee a true magician. One worthy of thee. Merry meet, merry part. Hide from hungry crows. Beware of foxes. Swallow no bees. He was a tadpole. And I have the heartache.
It's fantastic. There's an absolute fortune here.
How did you know it was in the spire?
Well, it was the rhyme, really, I suppose.
What rhyme?
Oh, a sort of magic writing. I'd never been able to read it in the first place if it hadn't been for...
Hadn't been for what, Cedric?
Oh. Excuse me. I'll be back in a minute.
I beg thee, leave me. Where art thou?
Tis no croaking matter.
Thank you.
wondrous round, like a circle. Touchwood, what is the 13th sign of the zodiac? A circle. No beginning. No end. Nothing. And everything. Say, why doth this great ball hang in the air? 'Tis the moon, mayhap. Touch wood. See, 'tis the sign.
Weasel?
Sign.
No, it's not. It's a balloon.
Hey! The 13th sign!
Please, Catweasel, you'll get caught.
This
come
is
on out!
Hey, unhand me!
Where is your balloon, Boris?
Oh, only about half a mile away. Thanks.
I'd love to see it.
Well, why not? Come on. I'll show you.
Oh. You better stay here and rest your leg.
Do you know, I think I will, Ponga. Look, why don't you two cut along? And I'll keep an eye on this incredible find of young Cedric's. By the way, where is he?
I wish I knew.
12 are they that circle round. If far you seek, they must be found. Must be found. Look for where the 13th lies. Mount aloft the one who flies. Yay! Say, 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 say! I fly.
mad.
No, he's not.
What do you mean?
Well, he always said he would fly. Always.
You mean you knew him?
Yes, I knew him. He helped me find the treasure.
Who was he?
You'd never believe me.
Oh, come on, Cedric, who was he?
He was a magician called Catweasel.
Whither go we, Touchwood? Fear not, my minion. Magic will lead us. Everything works, Touchwood. Everything works.